The Pearson Test of English is a great opportunity for non-native English speakers to clearly demonstrate to an admissions committee that they have the language capabilities to come in and succeed in an MBA program. So it's taking a look at your listening skills, your reading skills, your speaking skills, and your writing skills so that we can get a clear picture of how all of those skill sets work well together.
I think that students go into the examination thinking that if they speak English really well, that they're going to do fine, and without knowing that you do have to be able to survive the written comprehension portion, the listening portion, and those aspects as well, that it is going to test more than just are you able to speak English, but are you able to really understand what's going on and use some deeper thoughts and reasoning.
Northeastern chose to accept PTE as one of our primary tests for English because we really believe that PTE is going to bring to us a dimension in testing of candidates that we can't get through other tests. That is the ability to listen to candidates in their speech and their ability to articulate and respond. A big part of our education is participatory in the classroom and the student's ability to participate fully and contribute to the educational process of everyone in the room is critical.
I think other schools should look into accepting the Pearson Test of English because, number one, it does come from a source which we do find is great for our test security reasons, as well as the quality of the procedures they go through in the testing and the overall evaluation that it does give the students, gives us a great deal of insight, more than many other tests do.